Hey folks, this is Lord HushHush, and today we are going to talk about one of the most beloved Nickelodeon shows. The Loud House is an animated cartoon series about a boy and his 10 sisters, all sporting a name that begins with the letter L. It is safe to say there is never a dull moment in the Loud House, so much that even the introduction is top-notch fun. However, it is fast, so below is a list of interesting things that are easily missed while watching the theme song. But before that, if you are new to our channel, please remember to subscribe and put the notifications on so you won't miss any of our cool videos. Number 10, taking notes. All the girls are fighting over the bathroom sink and mirror except Lisa. She is standing by observing the other girls while holding her clipboard. Number 9, missing in action. Lincoln's portrait is not included with the portraits of the sisters on the stairway wall. Wonder what's the reason behind this? Number 8, magic potion? Lori goes into the bathroom and starts the shower to find Lincoln hanging out in the tub. The shampoo bottles on the shelf look like potion bottles. This could be Lisa's work. Number 7, reading books is dangerous. Does Lola have an anti-gravity jeep? There are tire tracks on the walls. Meanwhile, Lucy is reading a book while lying on the floor about to get run over by Lola. Number 6, cartwheeling fun. Luna is doing some interesting cartwheels across the yard without using her hands, as they stand by her sides. She is tumbling stiffly from her feet to her head and back up. Number 5, pink is the new black. All the loud kids are outside having a good time. Lucy is carrying a pink handbag while throwing pink confetti. She must be having a happy day to be rocking all that pink. Number 4, bubble decapitation. All the loud kids and Bobby are crammed in the pool when Lily has an accident. During the escape from the pool, Lola's head looks to be in a bubble and the rest of her body non-existent. It also looks like Lana is pulling the bubble containing Lola's head. Number 3, eggs for everybody. Lincoln is serving each sister her favorite type of egg. Luann's egg looks more like a square of butter than an egg. Maybe she likes only yolks. Although, we've never seen a square-shaped egg yolk. Number 2, Pollock in the making. You have literally to pause the intro to catch this, but Lily is finger painting on the upstairs wall at the beginning of the introduction. She is creating a very colorful masterpiece that would make Jackson Pollock proud. Number 1, smiling food. Lola and some of the other loud kids are sitting at the table. The food Lola is getting ready to start the food fight with has a smiley face. Smiling mashed potatoes, anyone? Who is your favorite loud kid? Let us know in the comments. I'm Lord HushHush. As always, thanks for watching, and don't forget to put a like, subscribe, and share this video with family and friends.